Hertz has a new CEO and two new board members, but no other news or catalysts. Should I keep holding?
The time to go in Hertz has not. It's still ahead of us. How about that? That stock really does have me very concerned. Big lots concern. Oh, I mean, big concern. And that.